aking egg, bacon, and sandwich. Kasi yun ang requested ng mga papasok ng school today. So, yun ang gagawin natin. Uy, so asawa ko din pala. Gusto pala itong breakfast na to. So, ayan. Luto na ang aking eggs. And, hinihintay ko na lang itong bacon. And, ayan. Nakaluto na ako. Tinutoast ko na yung bread natin. Set up na natin. Ready pala natin. Eggs, bacon, ta-da! So, 2 bacon lang yung ilalagay ko sa kanilang ano, kasi last time na nilagyan ko ng 3, unti ka ng machoke or ano matawag sa Tagalog nun, maano, mabilaukan si Chad dahil talagang ang tarot-tarot. So, ready na kanilang breakfast. Gisingin na natin sila dahil almost 6 o'clock na.
I can't bite into it.
Bite it.
Do you know my loose tooth? It's harder to bite into it.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Just try your best. Yeah. Make that it. Come on, Dad.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So si Caleb, nahihirapan siyang kainin or kagatin yung kanyang sandwich dahil meron siyang 2 loose tooth na naman. Let me see. Show it to them. This one and then this one. Kabilaan. Kaya nahihirapan siyang kumagat.
They're both so close to each other.
I know, but if it's ready to come out, we had to get it out, so it's not gonna be hard for you to chew or to bite. Okay.
It's already hurting.
Well.
Like when I'm biting.
Okay. Well, maybe when you get home, we can take it out. We can pull it out. Okay. All right. Hurry up and finish.
This one is ready to come out.
Yeah. Okay. Hurry up and eat.
Okay.
Bas, anong oras na oh? Late na tayo na nag-ano. Both hands, Caleb.
I like to do one
hand. Oh my goodness. There you go. I told you.
It's hard on the bite.
Oh my god. Kawawa naman ang bebe ko. Favorite pa naman niya to. Okay na si Daddy. O, lumabas na dahil napakalamig sa labas.
What does that mean?
Daddy went outside because it's cold. To start the truck. Alright, hurry up. It's 6:30. Alright, give me a kiss. I love you. Alright, go. Give me a kiss. Love you.
Love you, Mommy.
Be good. I got your money in there for your field trip, okay?
Okay.
And then...
Wait, is it April or May?
It's May. Go.
Oh, what?
It's April. It's still April. Oh, my God. It's cold. All right. Love you guys. Love you guys.
Love you, Mommy.
Be good.
We will.
Oh, my gosh. Ang lamig. Ay, ay, ay. Say good morning, everybody.
Good morning, everybody.
So they're eating waffles with syrup. And then may apple sila and orange.
Mom?
Yes.
This is
no, it's okay. You can. I don't have the bowl, so just use Sissy's bowl. She's sharing it with you. Okay? Because I don't want your apple and orange to have some syrup.
I don't want mine anymore. I can't eat my apple.
You have to eat your, but you have to finish your, ano ha, your waffles, okay? Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Alright, let me get you some orange juice.
No, I want milk.
You want milk?
Mm-hmm. Orange juice.
Okay.
Orange juice.
There you go.
I want to choose my color. Put it this way. And I put my milk for me.
And here's your milk, ma'am.
Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome.
Mm-hmm. That's for us, too.
Oh, yeah. Magla-lunch na sila, guys.
Hi. Good morning, everybody.
Oh, no. It's not good morning. It's lunchtime.
Hi, everybody.
Say good afternoon. Uy, say good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Choy. Ay, nako. Okay, eat your nuggets. Ayan yung leftover nila na nuggets kagabi. Kasi nag-request sila ng McDonald's kagabi. So, yan lang yung leftover. Ayan, so yun lang kakainin nila for lunch. Oh, eat your nuggets, okay?
Lunch.
Yes, eat your lunch. Okay?
Pepsi-Gon.
Yep. So, ito naman ang aking lunch. Peanut butter. Ayan. And then we have some chips. Ayan, nag-eat sila ng chips. Doritos yung pinili nilang dalawa. And ako, gusto ko ito. And then we have some dip also. Ayan. So, kain tayo! Say, kain tayo!
Kain tayo!
Busy, Troy? Say, kain tayo. Yeah. So, ito, madali ang lunch lang namin kasi it is 1:20, ano na, mag-1:30 na. O, diba? It's time to pick up, kuya. Come on, princess. You're taking so long. Paano? Yan pa kasi gusto niya suotin. Arte-arte. You what? Big girls don't get tired. Okay. Tingnan niyo guys si Troy. Kahit saan na lang umiihi. Makikita niyo yan. Try! Kahit saan ka na lang talaga naihi. Success? Try! Try! Success? Success! Kahit saan ka na lang talaga naihi, talaga ikaw.
What? You videoing me?
Yeah, I was videoing you. You wanna see it? Hold on. What's your reaction to your pee-pee? Huh?
Huh? What done?
Kahit saan ka na lang talaga naihi ka. What?
Can we do
Natalia, mahulog ka dyan! Pag ikaw mahulog dyan, tignan nyo guys, nangyari sa mukha ni Natalia. Move your hand, ha? Baka mamano ka. Yeah. Tignan nyo yung face. Here, come here, show them your face. Don't, come here. Ay, tignan nyo, kinal, ayan, yung, ayan, kinalmot siya ng aso ng lola niya. Nung pag, yung nagpunta kami sa hospital, ayan, kinalmot siya, oh. Mm. What is that right in your face? Is that chocolate? Yeah, right there. Is that chocolate?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Ayan, yung kalmot na yan, oh. Uy, Troy, bakit na nalamig yung ating,
I tricked you.
Yeah, you tricked me. Choy! Bakit ang lamig ng upuan natin?
Tricky.
You're driving?
Yeah. Yeah, I can't drive.
Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York.
Close
the window. Why?
Because there are bees coming in.
The what? Oh,
there's
a bee coming? Where?
Close it! Close it!
Close it? Okay. Yeah. Move your hand. Look.
Okay.
Takot sa bee.
And that one too.
This one too? And what about the other one? The other one. It's open.
Oh, I'll go.
Okay, you go.
I want to go there and close it.
Okay, okay, let's see if you close it.
Two? Do it together.
No, only one person do it. Close. Do it together. Kaya. Mm, good job.
That's better.
Sari daw natin to dahil may bee daw. May babayag. Oy, oy. Kung ano-ano na nang pinipindot mo dyan, girl, ha?
Just say hi.
Are you driving?
Yeah. I'm driving.
Nanonood, ay, nakikinig ako ng new music ni Taylor Swift, eh. Itong mga to, nagbamadali, bababa, eh. Ha? I like Taylor Swift, okay? Oy, anong hate it? Get in there, boy. Don't let the cat out. People on Earth, let's go.
Can I plant the tree?
No, go.
Plant today's Earth for year.
You got a flower. Wow. Oh, ang dami nating kalat. Yay. Thank you, Bobby.
This is from all my practice.
So, ito na guys. I'm making dinner na ng mga bata. So, I made macaroni and cheese and pigs in a blanket. Ayan. So, that's pigs in a blanket. So, yan ang kanilang dinner. Hindi pa yan ready. Tapos, ito naman sa amin ng asawa ko, jambalaya, rice, and then lagyan natin siya ng sausage. Ayan. So, ayan itong simple dinner lang namin ngayong gabi. Ayan. So, ayan na. Let's eat and not play. Troy, take a bite of your macaroni and cheese. Hindi gusto ni Troy yung macaroni and cheese eh.
It's so hot!
Well, blow it!
Tastes good when it's hot.
Mm-hmm.
Yummy in my tongue.
Well, eat it if it's yummy in your tummy. So, ito na guys. Niluluto ko na yung dinner namin ng aking asawa. Ayan yung mga bagets, pinatulog na natin. Mas maraming sausage, mas masarap. Hindi kasi masarap pagka konti lang yung sausage eh. Kailangan madami. Mas masarap. Ayan. Naririnig nyo si Troy kumakanta pa. So, rice siya. So, jambalaya. So, yan. So, pakulaan lang natin hanggang maluto yung rice. And then, yeah. Pakulaan lang natin. So, ayan na siya. Hindi ko alam kung okay na yan siya. Kasi first time ko siyang lutuin. And tinikman ko naman na siya. And okay naman. And yung rice is luto na din naman. So, first time ko lang ito gawin eh. Patingin natin, baka mamay masunog pa. Ayan. So, yun yung dinner namin. Andito na ata ang aking asawa. Yan yung pusa ko. Oh, hi. There you are. Hi.
Hi. What are you videoing me for?
Huh?
What are you videoing me for?
No, I was just seeing if you're here.
Get back, you kid.
Oh, gosh. Pasok, labas-labas ka.
No, you let her in?
Yeah. The grocery boy.
Grocery boy?
Yeah, the grocery. What do you want? DoorDash? Would you rather DoorDash?
Daddy deliver service.
Oh, okay. Daddy deliver service. Ooh. So guys, show ko sa inyo kung anong binili ni Daddy DoorDash. So. Ha? Huh? Daddy deliver service. Oh, yan daw. So, Daddy got some bread. Ayan. Bread. And then, another bread. And then, my coffee. And, ano to? Beside yung, charcoal na gagamitin for, dinner. And ito yung pinaka-special na lulutay ni Daddy-o. What is this again? I forgot.
Baby
back ribs. Hold it, baby back ribs. Oh.
Two of them.
So, yan yung, you're cooking this tomorrow, right?
Yes, I'm cooking it tomorrow.
Okay.
Just put them in the fridge for now.
Okay.
There is no marinating.
Okay.
I'll take them and rinse them off. Mm-hmm. Put my dry rub on there.
Yeah.
Wrap it in aluminum foil really tight. Okay. Cook it for 5 hours.
Yeah, we got 2 baby back ribs.
Yeah, big family.
Yeah. And then whatever it is.
Butt rub.
Butt rub.
Yeah, butt rub. Up there. That's the chicken.
Yeah, the chicken. What do you mean butt rub?
Beer.
Wow, you're having a beer tomorrow? And of course, ang ating rice. Walang kamatayang rice. Where? Oh. Butt? Oh, rub.
Rub. They had their butt rub on, which is what I wanted, but I worked too.
Okay. All right. So, ayan.
I smoked the hickory chips. Now, these I have to put in the thing and let them soak overnight.
Oh,
because they need to be wet to go on the grill tomorrow. Mm. So, it smoked real good. Give it some good flavor.
Okay. All right, you check that. Look at that.
Ooh.
Look at that. Okay,
smell. Smells good.
Okay. Be sure.
I'm
going to
change.
Okay. And then meron din siyang bendilin itong ano. Itong golden chicken curry. Kasi magki-chicken curry tayo sa Wednesday. Yeah. So, ayan ang haul. Binili niya. So, yan. No major, ano, groceries. But, yan. Mga main thing lang. So, yan. So, we're gonna go eat na. I'm excited this. This is my favorite, guys. Baby back ribs. Ito talaga yung pinaka-favorite ko. So, yan. So, ayan na siya, guys. Kain tayo. I don't know if it's good. So, this is called the jambalaya.
You don't have the vegetables in it, anything like that. Like
yeah.
Normal jambalaya, but...
Normally, yung kinakain namin is red beans and rice, but... Yeah, I got confused and I grabbed this one instead.
Today, so go ahead and make it.
Nagkamali ako ng ano. Oh. Aha. Oh my god. It's a... How is it?
Mm-hmm.
Was it good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he approved it. He's good. It's a little spicy.
It's supposed to be.
Normally it's, I tried a jambalaya before when I was working at the restaurant.
Yeah.
But the jambalaya that they have has a soup in it. Mm-hmm. It's a little soupy. That's what I like.
Wow.
And this one is so dry. It's okay. Alright, kain tayo, guys. Say kain tayo.
Kain tayo.
Nakahubod ko si.
What?
I said you don't have clothes on. It's okay. Kain tayo.